Hello, and welcome back to some more Breath of the Wild Master Mode. We're playing the Trial of the Sword DLC. I just noticed that I'm a complete and utter idiot. I mean, I assumed... that I didn't have any runes for whatever reason. Just because I didn't have any champion abilities. Which is not the case. That is so much better. So much better. So, with that, I didn't have to use any weapon durability for this. Oh, hey, don't die. I didn't have to use any weapon durability. And, didn't lose a single heart yet. Yep. Oh, shoot. Definitely can't be doing that. Keep an eye out for any. Yeah, I only have 9 arrows this time. Because I spent no time collecting arrows. Ooh, 10 arrows. I have 19 arrows. Shocking, I know. Hmm. 24 arrows. Doing, I can just climb it. Do I have any other arrows and trees? Probably. Yeah, let's just go. For that. Sorry. Okay, let's now use this one to get up here. Hmm. Cool. Oh, right. I was gonna cook some stuff. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Alright, well. Just wait for this, Actually, you know what? We could probably go around to the left. What? Okay, I really need to stop doing that. Really? I'm really surprised the others didn't come down, honestly. I was excuse me. I was fully expecting them to. Thank you. Book of Bat. Okay. Poorly done. Wait, I can't carry more melee weapons. You've 10 this time. This weapon is almost dead. Oh, you know what? I don't need to blow this up. I could have just done that. Okay, this height, if this doesn't break it, I don't even know. Okay. I really doubt there's anything up here. Yep, there's nothing up here. No, okay. Link. Okay, so we have 42 arrows. Just do a quick perimeter search. There was plenty of arrows being... Well, no, that's not true. The arrows that were being shot were fire arrows, and fire arrows don't stick around. They disintegrate, so... Oh, hey. At least that's normally the case. Traveler's spear. Cool. All right. Let's keep going. This is the level we died on last time. And I have no reason to expect we'll survive this time. But... Okay. If we can stop doing that, that'd be great. Go away, other one. Oh, I thought that was a side swing. I'm really just trying to get that down. Thank you. No, I wasn't even standing up. Okay, well, having access to our runes definitely helps. That's what we've learned from this episode. We've also learned that I really need to get better at perfect dodging. I am so bad at it. So, anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.